Come on, hell. So it is the day I am going to Vegas with Miss Nina Unrated. I am on my way to run some few last minute errands. And yeah, I'm so excited. This is gonna be my first time flying outside of Florida. So I'm really excited. And yeah, can't wait to have fun in Vegas. See you soon, Nina. Just landed to Vegas, and then of course Vegas style, they are casinos already at the airport. I'm so excited. This is my first time here, and this should be fun. Nina is vlogging.
Hey, double vlog.
Hey girl, double vlog. Hey girl. So I'm so excited. We're gonna get picked up by the photographer, and yeah, we'll be heading away. So it is the first day in Vegas, and I'm so excited. I'm with Nina. Hey,
good morning.
And we are going out and about. We're just gonna hit the town, hit the strip. She's gonna show me around, and then we're gonna pick up Vaughn, and it's gonna be fabulous.
Have a luncheon.
Yes, at the famous buffets. Come on.
I don't even know which one we're gonna go to. My other freaking.
So we are at the MGM Grand, and we are with Nina Unrated. She is looking for something cute to wear. Oh, they have cute little shirts here. This place is fabulous. And Ms. Nina just got her hair did. She is laid and slaying. Can we just take a moment to look at her? Come on, hair. Yeah. Oh, them nipples though. Oh, she's sensual.
I just wanted something like simple.
That's cute. I like this.
I'm gonna
throw on. Look at that. That is a big ass dragon. It's gorgeous. We're at the Cirque du Soleil area. Yes, look at Nina, her new dress. Yes, she's giving you more couture, honey. Yes, look at that waist. Hey guys, so we are at Noodles, and we're doing a vlog reception, and it's fabulous. This restaurant's so nice. At the Britney Spears star with Vaughn.
Yes.
And he is gagged. He is gagged. He's getting that shirt. He gagged. I got some Fat Tuesday. You know, I gotta get that alcohol in my system. And they're just shopping.
Thank you.
just left the only diva show in Las Vegas, and it was fabulous, honey. They killed it. Truly. Hey guys, so it is day two and I am about to get some pictures taken. I'm having a photo shoot and this is my look. I'm going for more of that. It's very, my hair gives away feminine, but I'm trying to go for more of that. Slightly masculine and grungy. Dude, kind of look. Let's hope it works out. And then I'm gonna change into my glamazon look. So it's gonna be all B, all hair, everything. So it should be fun. How about to shoot with Mikhail Rich, number one Vegas photographer? Get it. So it should be fabulous. Hey guys, okay, so that was round one. Now, it's time for me to go from boy to full-blown fish. So I'm so excited, stay tuned. So this is my look for the next portion of the photo shoot. We are at the Magdalene Bay Casino because I found out today that these are not hotels, these are casinos. So I gotta get with the Vegas talk. So we're at the Magdalene Bay Casino, about to have a fabulous lunch with Miss Nene Unrated and Von Lo. So this should be cute. This is post photo shoot realness right here. Versace glasses, everybody vlogging, look at her. And all three of us are vlogging. It is what it is. We are leaving the Mandalay Bay Casino. We just had a fabulous buffet experience. It was great. And now we're having some cute little drinks from -5 Ice Bar at the Magdalene Bay Casino, and it is delicious. I'm into this mall where they have a Topshop man, and it's my first time here. They don't have any Topshop. Hey guys, so I am driving and vlogging, and this is gonna be fabulous, but it's just me and Vaughn tonight. Hey. Because Miss Nina was just not feeling it, she was tired, she had a long day. So it's just me and Vaughn hitting the strip. So this should be fun, and you guys will come with us and see everything that I experienced. Can't find the room. We're trying to figure out. Is it this one? I'm telling you, it's this one. Can't find the room. Is it 540? I don't know. I have several drinks in my system. It's not this one. It's not 51. Literally not this far. Hey guys. So, I'm with Miss Nina Unrated and Vaughn. And we're going to get some sushi. Should be fabulous. and then we're gonna be doing the photo shoot for Latina Unrated for Bella Gemma Nails. So it should be fabulous. So stay tuned to that. So it is our last night in Vegas, and I'm with Fawn. Ms. Nina is taking her beauty sleep because tomorrow we have her photo shoot bright and early at 6 a.m. And we are at the Wynn Hotel, and girl, do I feel fancy. Look at that, that's Rolex. They got all these stores, Chloe. They have a Louis Vuitton. They have my favorite fashion designer, Alexander McQueen. They have a store here, and I am just gagged. Hey guys, last day here, and we are behind the scenes at Ms. Nina Unrated's fabulous photo shoot. Look at her. Look at that pantsuit. Give me a little model. Pre-camera. Yes. Come on, fish. She looks absolutely fabulous, and this is going to be a great photo shoot. Hey guys, so the photo shoot is now over, and we already dropped off Vaughn at the airport, so he's on his way. So bye, Vaughn. It was so nice meeting you. We had a lot of fun getting drunk together. That was fabulous. And now me and Nina are at the Jensen Barbecue Restaurant, and it smells amazing. It smells so good. So I can't wait to eat because I'm hungry. You know, big girls get hungry. And Miss Nina hungry too, but she looking cute. Look at her. Yes. Yes, forever. All right, guys, so I will tune in soon.
Chefing it up over here.
Miss Nina, the chef, cooking it up, honey. She is cooking it up. Yes. Come on, sassy cook. Yes.
Look at all that.
The rice, I usually don't even like white rice, but it's amazing.
I don't know what kind of flavor they put in there.
I don't know what they do, but everything is just fabulous.
Hey guys, so I am back in Florida from Vegas. I just got home probably a couple hours ago, and I have to go to work later on, and we just arrived from the airport. So I just took a little nap, and I just woke up, and I have to start getting ready. But Vegas was, it was amazing. It was truly a one-of-a-lifetime experience. I definitely want to thank Nina so much for hiring me as her traveling makeup artist. It was definitely an honor, and it was one of the funnest trips I've ever had. It was my first time outside of Florida, inside the United States. I've never been to any other state, so I'm late. But it was so much fun to go to Las Vegas for the first one. Yes, honey. Yes. So yeah, I want to thank definitely Nina Unrated for giving me this opportunity as a traveling makeup artist. I loved meeting Von Lowe. He was such a sweet guy. He was so fun. And I feel like I made a friend in Oklahoma. So that was fabulous. And also the photographer's house, Mikhail Rich. He is amazing. He made me gag when I was like, oh my God, that light is so big. It's so fabulous. And he's like, yes, darling, it's from Vogue. Yes. Come on, Vogue lighting. He was so sweet too for letting us stay at his house, letting us borrow his car. He's amazing person. They're all truly amazing people, and I was so honored to be a part of this experience. So yeah, I now have to get ready to go to work, and this is the last time I'll be doing vlogs. Thank you for watching this vlog. I'm not really into vlogging that much, but I needed to vlog the entire Vegas trip because I needed it more for myself as a memory of everything that was. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog. Please remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, of some makeup looks that you want me to do in the future. Sorry for my busted ass look, but like I said, I just got back from an airplane and I have to now go to work. I am tired, girl. So yeah, don't stop believing in what you do. Go for what you love. Definitely believe in yourself, because dreams do come true. And I got to check something out of my bucket list today, and all thanks to my profession as a makeup artist. It's amazing. Truly amazing. Thank you so much, Nina. Again, I don't know how many times I'm gonna be able to say thank you, but thank you for hiring me as your traveling makeup artist. It was fabulous. It was absolutely fabulous this entire time. All right. Thank you, guys. Stay fabulous.